Why, hello! I didn't know anyone was alive out here. I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while. Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. We survivors need to look out for each other. For your information, I didn't steal this. For your information, I didn't steal this.
I know my way around a weapon.
Welcome to... can sense something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly? Why is the Ergo reacting like that? If you want to check it out, I can take point.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me?
I'll use my power to help.
Who is it? Is that you, Murphy? Oh, I guess not. Sorry, I thought you were my friend, Murphy. Murphy is a super cool police officer. As a puppet, even the petrification disease can't get him. I wish I was like him. You should leave so you don't catch the disease from me. If only we could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you. If only we could play together. Murphy.
Oh. This must be your first time in the petrification disease quarantine zone. For most people, this is their last stop. You are a good Samaritan for coming all the way here. Time one. May I ask you a favor? My family took my baby from me and sent me here. They said it was for my own good, but it was heartless just the same. A baby must be with its mother. Please go to Quart City Hall and bring me my baby. Thank you so much, kind one. I can finally see my sweet Elena's face again. Please hurry. Hard scales spreading across my eyes. Before I lose my sight, please.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? I hope everybody's safe.
Waiting and hoping is all I can do. Please find my baby at City Hall.
Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for! You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together! Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die!
Finally, we meet, son. It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experiences. But now isn't a good time. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when you're done. I want to hear. Use the Stalker's key to. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when.
So about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.
I'll use my power to help you.
my way around.
That book reminds me, have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krot knows the story, all because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. Ah, but this is strange, I do not recall who exactly was that someone. That book
People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krot. Thanks for keeping me company.
Welcome to... The Stalkers are Krot's vigilantes. There are two groups of them. The Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto, honor or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Krot. Motto, we always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent, but most were killed in the puppet's full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. Welcome.
I'll use my power.
survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Yeah.
For your information.
You found her, kind one. I could sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, my baby. I missed you so much. What do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? That's right, kind one. You granted me my only wish. My sweet Elena. We're going to be happy now. Thank you so much, kind one. Please accept my heartfelt gratitude.
Close your eyes. Come to me.
I'll use my power.
Feel alright. Just dance with me all through the night. Turn it out. Close to you. I'll feel good.
Thank you.
Welcome to Hotel Pro.
For your information.
think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
If only we could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you. If only we could play.
Murphy.
Is that you, Murphy? I know that whistle. It must be Murphy. Thanks for coming by. I want to play, but I feel too sick. I don't think I can. I miss Zach and Sophie and Eric. I wish we could all play.